Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how to print an FBM shipping label from your Amazon seller account. First things first, make sure you've already downloaded and installed the ZSB Series driver from the Drivers and Apps section of the ZSB Series workspace on your computer. Log into your Amazon seller account, and from the seller dashboard, click on Ship Your Orders. The order details will show, so go ahead and review them to ensure everything looks right, and then select Buy Shipping. Fill out the package details for size and weight, and then select the shipping service you want to use. Now, verify the label print orientation by clicking on the drop-down list. For this example, we'll select the 4x6 inch PNG. Once you've done that, go ahead and click on Buy Shipping. And now, the print preview window will pop up. Make sure to select your ZSB-DP14 printer from the destination drop-down. Click on the More Settings drop-down and make sure the paper size is also correct. When you're ready, click Print, and your ZSB Series printer will print your shipping label. It's that easy. For more information on printing labels, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence, only with the ZSB Series. Thanks for watching.